Subtraction.
What's subtraction?
Where you take things away.
One way is to count your fingers.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take away 1, 2, 3 equals 2.
Well, you can use counters.
I've got 5 counters. I'm gonna take away 2. 1, 2, 3.
You can use number tones.
You can count in your head. In sixes, fives, and fours, and ones, and tens, and twos.
Or you can count in your head.
What are you doing?
I'm counting in my head.